I'm Denise Koch. Baltimore City files a lawsuit against the company that operates the Charm City Circulator, claiming it overcharged the city by more than $20 million. The suit, filed Wednesday, claims Transdev North America breached its contract after overbilling the city for the free shuttle service. The city alleges that instead of invoicing Baltimore for hours, it actually operated the circulator. Transdev invoiced the city for thousands of hours more for passenger transport. The city says it's seeking compensation for the overpayment. WJZ has reached out to Transdev for a response. We have not heard back.